search is on for a burglary suspect who broke into the Pick and Go on West Jackson Street in Tupelo. This here surveillance video showing who police say is a man who broke the glass to get inside that station. Now, this incident happened back on June 4th. If you have any information on this crime, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers or the Tupelo Police Department.